Prosecutors and law enforcement around the area are taking part in a three-day training session involving how they investigate crimes against children. The session at Northwest Arkansas Community College, called Crime Scene to Trial, includes training on what to look for at a crime scene and how to interview suspects and witnesses. At the end of 3 days, the professionals will be put to the test in a mock crime scene.